Today, we're diving deep into the heart, specifically focusing on its apex. But what exactly is the apex of the heart?
The apex of the heart is the lowest tip of this vital organ, pointing downward at its base, forming a rounded point. The term apex is derived from Latin, meaning summit or peaks. This part of the heart is primarily formed by the left ventricle.
The muscle fibers in the apex play a crucial role. They regulate ventricle contraction and are essential for transmitting signals from atrial nodes.
Medical professionals often focus on this peak during physical exams. It offers clarity when listening to the heart's beats, making it one of the four primary heart listening areas.
The main function of the apex is to drive the heart's ventricles to contract from the bottom up, propelling blood out of the heart. This efficiency is due to a combination of atrial nodes, signal fibers, and the heart's unique shape.
An EEG can detect heart impulses and help identify irregularities in the apex. Proper regulation of ventricle contractions is vital for heart health, and this is where the Purkinje fibers come into play.
The sinoatrial nodes act as the heart's pacemaker, while the atrioventricular node slows down the impulses. This precise timing ensures efficient blood flow.
Locating the apex involves identifying the heart's position. Typically, it's near the fifth intercostal space, between the fourth and fifth ribs, and around 3 to 3.5 inches from the sternum.
Detecting irregularities in the apex can be an early warning sign for heart diseases. While a stethoscope might not always catch these, an EEG scan will.
The apex is responsible for the apex beat, which is the heart's beating sensation felt on the chest. This beat occurs when the left ventricle pumps blood into the right ventricle.
The apex beat, also known as the apical impulse, is crucial for medical interpretations. Its displacement can indicate various conditions, from an enlarged heart to pulmonary diseases.
The apex of the heart, though just a small part of this vital organ, plays a pivotal role in our overall health. Understanding its functions and importance can provide insights into our heart's health and well-being.